Morning everyone, I'm going to be talking about the last part of our lesson, use of causative verbs. So I have taken help from a textbook called Philip Stoker, have, get, let, make and help. Have, get, let, make and help. Let me give you the past form and past participle form. Have, had, had, and there is has as well. Get, got, got, gotten. Let, let, let. Make, made, made. Help, helped, helped. So let me give you the first example. One, one. Ruby has Sabrina. Clean the floor of our house. So there is no two. When there is have, has, had as active sentence, there will be no two in the second verb. Saiki got Roshi to wash the clothes. When there is get as causative verb in active sentence, it will be 2 plus verb in the second verb. Saiki got Roshi to wash the clothes. Coming to third one, let. Let is always bare verb, like there will be no infinitive. Nishu lets Asma open the windows. So there will be no two open, only open. Coming to fourth one, make. Shobhan made Shabnu work for the presentation. So again, not two, only base form of the verb. Coming to number one and two, even is passive form. I talked about active, now passive. Raju got the paper signed last night. Raju had the paper signed last night. It is passive, that's why past form of the past participle form of the verb. Coming to number five, help. Help is not a causative verb in many grammar, according to many grammar books, but it can be used as causative verb. Ruby helped Sabrina wash the clothes. No two plus verb, only base form of the verb. I believe that you have understood this lesson. And in the box I have written some words. Remember, remind. Remind is causative verb. Know, inform, causative verb. Eat, feed. So what is causative verb? Causative verb actually refers to a verb which helps the second verb to work for the first verb. This is called causative verb in English grammar. So I believe that this lesson will be very helpful for you. And if you focus on it, it will be helping you to develop your writing skill at the same time. That's it from here. Thank you very much for watching the video.